Good morning everybody, my name is Donato VJT. I'm from the BSIT 3A BPO. Today, I will going to read the Capstone Project. CCSICT Intellectual Property Policy. The college adopt the university research, development, intellectual property policy and guidelines. Treasuring the substantial creativity, innovativeness and intellectual contribution of the faculty research and support staff as well as the student in the creation of intellectual property. The university adopt the policy guidelines of Intellectual Property Office of the Philippines. Capstone Project, an undertaking appropriate to a professional field, it should significantly address an exciting problem or need. An IT Capstone Project focuses on the infrastructure application or process involved in the implementing computing solution to a problem. Responsible of a Capstone Project students. Upon enrollment in the thesis Capstone Project, the research has the sole responsibilities of conceptualizing, undertaking the monitoring, and writing the thesis report. It is therefore necessary for a researcher to learn the necessary skill and competency in the conduct of research. Although there will be an assigned advisor who will guide the student researcher in the conduct of the study, it is not the advisor's responsibility to feed everything to the researcher because this defeats the purpose of the teaching a researcher to be independent and to be competent. Besides, it will be the researcher who will represent the result of the study in the final oral defense and not the advisor, Capstone. Not advisor. Capstone Project as a thesis and a researcher work. This from the CHED Memorandum Order Number 25 Series of 2015. The thesis Capstone Project are required for candidates for graduation in all computing programs. Both thesis and Capstone Project are terminal project requirements that would not only demonstrate a student comprehensive knowledge of the area of the study and research method used, but also allows to apply the concept and methods to a specific problem in the area and area of specialization. What is a thesis? It is a report of scholar upon some piece of research which he has completed. In the area of computing, it is defined as a technical report on systematic investigation of a problem that can be solved using computing. It may include a solution in approximate or partial solution, a scientific investigation or development of result leading to the solution of the problem. Verdict. There will be four possible verdicts after the proposal defense. The verdict is anonymous decision among the three members of the panel committee. Once issued, it is final and irrevocable. Approved. Minor revisions are necessary, but they do not have to be presented into front of and checked by all panelists, 86/100. Approved with revision. Major revision shall be incorporated in the final copy of the revised project proposal summary. There must be checked by the panelists, 70/85. Disapproved. The proponent or researcher failed to propose a researchable or scholarly capstone project below 70. Verdict. Final defense. Accepted with revision. Revision are necessary, but they do not have to be presented in front of the check by all panelists, 71 to 100. Reoral defense, another oral defense session in which all 70 to 85 not accepted. The proponents or researcher failed to propose a researchable or scholarly capstone project below 70. System and manuscript defense, capstone project output, group grade using system prototype rubrics 70%. Oral examination, individual grade, same rubrics with proposal 30%, in the total of 100%. Capstone project output, group grade 70%. The output should be consistent with the object as defined during the proposal stage, 25%. All major module and features of the system output as defined after the proposal stage are delivered. The credit will be based on the percentage of delivered items, 25%. Group debugging. The group shall display competence in resolving planted bugs, 20%. A. Project duration. The thesis capstone project will be completed within the semester capstone project and capstone projects too. In the case that the student will be not able to comply the requirements within the prescribed semester, he or she will be given to another semester as extension to complete the capstone project. Failure to complete within the 4-semester duration, the student will be required to re-enroll capstone project 1 and capstone project 2. Considering that the average life span of a software is 3 years. In case the student will be passed thesis or capstone project 1 but will fail to capstone project 2 within 2 semesters, the student will be required to re-enroll thesis capstone project 1 and thesis capstone project 2. Letter B. Project group composition. The capstone project group will be composed of most 3 members depending on the completeness of the project. Student will be allowed to choose their group members, but still the subject teacher has the final decision to approve the said group depending on the capability of the member of the group. Letter C. The Dean Program Chair is given the authority to select the students and advisor panel member based from the faculty members' competency and expertise on the capstone project topic. The selection of the advisor for capstone project will be limited to those faculty members from the ICT. Appointment of the advisor from the department, college, institution, universities will be allowed on the case basis. Contract service or COS faculty members may be handled capstone project advisorship, provided that there will be a permanent faculty members who will be able to advise to ensure that there will be somebody will assume the advisorship once the contract of the former is terminal. The maximum member of capstone project advisorship is 5 per faculty member. Letter D. Panel composition. The Dean Program Chair will be assigned qualified and competent faculty member who will constitute the defense panel. The defense panel shall be composed of the following. The Chair. Number 1. Preferably, the Dean or Program Chair or a faculty with at least master degree. Number 2. Member. Once may be a content expert. Duties, letter E. Duties and responsibilities of the panel chair. Chairman. Brief the proponents researchers about the proposal hearing or oral defense respectively. issue the verdict. Verdict is the anonymous decision among the three members or the thesis capstone project proposal. Hearing or oral defense panel, once issued, it is final and irrevocable. Nominate the thesis capstone project for the Outstanding Research Capstone Project Award. Duties and responsibilities of panel members, content expert, letter F. Variable the endorsement and of advisor, the panel serve as internal auditors, putting some firm check and control the own kinds of thesis capstone project being approved by the college. Evaluate the deliverable, recommend the verdict, listen and consider the request of the advisor and or the proponent's researcher. Nominate a thesis or capstone project for the Outstanding Research Capstone Project Award. G. Duties and responsibilities of the project, thesis capstone project, teachers, post-schedule proposal hearing and oral defense, guidelines, requirements, guidelines, and other announcement. Furnish every member of the proposal hearing and oral defense panel with all the necessary capstone project documents before the proposal hearing or defense. File at least one copy of the proposal hearing and oral defense panel evaluation, including revision and the revised and approval deliverable at the every stage. Submit collected grades of the students under the his or her section from the term. Each. Duties and responsibilities of the advisor. Meets the team regularly, at least twice a month. Note, the team must be seek proper appointment to answer questions and help resolve impasses and conflict. Advisor must remind the proponent. Letter H. Duties and responsibilities of the SBA advisor. Meet the teams regularly at least twice a month. Note, the team must be seek proper appointment to answer questions and help resolve impasses of the conflict. Advisor must remind the proponents or researcher to do their work properly. Reviews throughoutly all deliverable at every stage of the research or capstone project to ensure that they meet the department standard. The advisor must also require his or her proponents, researcher, to submit progress reports regularly. Recommended, the proponents or researcher must for proposal hearing and oral defense, the advisor should not sign the proposal hearing notice and the oral defense notice if he or she believes that the proponents or the researcher are not yet ready for proposal hearing and oral defense respectively. Thus, if the proponents or researcher fail in the proposal hearing or oral defense, it is partially the advisor's fault. I. Duties and responsibilities of the advisor. Ensure that the studies proposed by the student comport to the standard of the college and has immediate or potential impact on the research trust of the university. Guides the researcher or capstone project student in the following task while in the proposal stage. Defining the research problems or objectives in clear specific term. Building a working bibliography for the research, identifying variables and formulating hypotheses, if any. Determining research design, population to be studied, research environment, instrument to be used, and data collection procedures. J. Thesis capstone project presentation as recommendation by the Philippine Society of IT Education, PS or PSIT, research committee. And the last one is unemployment agency. Thank you.